sort of an exploration of the resultant trauma.
As a lifelong Harry Potter fan, in Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, Ezra Miller fulfilled his dream of being a character in J.K. Rowling's magical world. He previously co-starred with Hermione herself, Emma Watson, in The Perks of Being a Wallflower.
When you were working with Emma, did you talk to her about that?
We definitely talked about her experience with the Potter films and that enormous chapter of her life. Emma and I shared such a special and important relationship, building Patrick and Sam's relationship in The Perks of Being a Wallflower. It was a very important summer in both of our lives. And so we definitely talked about it, but I didn't geek out on her
because fanboying.
I didn't go fanboy on her because it was so important that that we really spend time seeing each other and learning to love each other, you know.
Though the movie entertains with its eye-popping magical moments, like in the Harry Potter series, Fantastic Beasts dealt with some of life's difficult realities, and playing the character Credence was an eye-opener for the actor.
Opening my heart and opening my eyes to the very painful reality that young people all over the world are survivors of abuse. It was important for me to play Credence, that I understand that I talk to survivors, that I try to, humbly try to understand what that can mean for someone. And
Things like that, you sort of kind of think that how I wish superheroes are real, right? That magic is real and you can save.
I think that these stories point us towards the true high magic that we can all partake of that can be our salvation, which is love.
Miller will be seen next as The Flash in Justice League. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.